Hey, what's up guys? I am back with another video, and in this video we are going to address one of the most common problem any Linux user can face, and that problem is the volume on your machine is too low. This video assumes that you are using Linux Mint or at least a distro that is forked from Ubuntu. Notice this volume icon on the taskbar. Click on it. Now move your mouse pointer to the slider. Notice that the info bubble that popped up says 100%. Apparently, with the default settings, you can adjust the volume between 0% to 100%. But in this tutorial, we will learn how to tweak the settings so that you can drag the volume up to 150%. Click where it says sound settings. Now click on the settings tab. Notice the amplification subsetting box. This is where you can change the default max volume. Now, in this amplification subsetting, drag the max volume from 100% all the way to the maximum, which is 150%. Now come back to the sound icon again. Drag the mouse pointer to the sound icon again and click on it again. As you can see, you can now adjust the volume between 0 to 150%. Subscribe to my channel and click the bell notification icon so you don't miss a video from me. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.